Hello everyone. So children, how are you all doing today? I hope doing great. Children, today we are going to learn capital U. We are going to learn how to write capital U in the four lines. We are going to hear the sound that U makes. And also we are going to see a few things that begin with letter U. So shall we begin? Come on. U says a. U says a. U for umbrella. U says a. U for unhappy. U says a. U for unicorn. U says a. U for underground. U says a. U for unzip. U says a. U for uphill. U says a. U for earn. U says a. U for utensils. U says a. U for under. Okay, children? So these are a few words that begin with letter U. Now, let's see how to write letter U. Come along, take a look. So children, now let me show you how to write letter U, capital U. So to write U, we start from the red line, okay? So we start from the red line, go down, lumpety, go up and come down again. U. Again, look here. Start from the red line, go down, lumpety, go up and come down again. U. U says a. U says a. Okay? See, again I'll show you. Start from the red line, down, lumpety, up and down. U. U says a. Children, when you are writing the letters, I want you to say the sound that the letter makes. U says a. Okay? So I hope you have understood how to write letter U. So children, are you ready for the home fun activity? Now that you know how to write capital U. So come on. For this, children, I want you to open your graded handwriting book to page number 2727. Children, by now you know the numbers, so I want you to open the page 2727 and give the book to Mama. Dear parent, kindly assist the child and write today's date on the page. Thank you, parents. Now, children, as you can see on this page, you have to first trace capital U. Yes, on the dotted lines. And after that, you have to write U independently on your own. So, children, please complete the home fun activity very, very neatly. And try and not use the eraser. Okay, so till we meet again, continue to practice. Continue to read. Stay happy, healthy and safe. So till we meet again, bye children.